Hi, my name is Gracie Rodon. In this series' previous videos, we covered why you should use key values, how you can set these up, and how you can target them. After you've successfully set up your key values and they are active, you'll need to understand how to report on them. In this fourth and final video, we'll show you how to do that. Before looking to report on key values, make sure you have opted to include the values for a given key value in reporting. Sign into Google Ad Manager, click Inventory and then Key Values. Click the name of the key to be used in Ad Manager reports. Under Report on Values, select Include Values in Reporting. Click Save at the bottom of the screen. On the Key Values page, the value in the Report Table column would change to On. You can report on key values using the Key Values dimension. Select the keys you want to include in reports. Transform your most important keys into custom dimensions and see when reporting settings for keys were changed. Key values are associated to an ad slot request. To now run a report, go to Reports, New Report, select Historical as the report type, and you will see General Settings appear. Select your general settings, name your report, time zone, date range. For the date range, you can set a relative or dynamic date range, a fixed start and end date range, or a custom date range. You can also choose to add in filters. Filters narrow report results. We recommend selecting dimensions and metrics first, then adding filters to restrict the results. Every dimension selected can be filtered. Ad Exchange historical reports. Dimension filters will only return selectable values that have transacted within the last 6 months. To filter on values that last transacted more than 6 months ago, use the Contains filtering option and enter the freeform values. Reach reports. You must select dimensions before you can filter reach report results. In the Dimensions section, you can select Inventory and then you will see key values appearing. Select this option. Select the Ad Server Targeted Impressions and Ad Server Impressions metrics to differentiate between targeted and untargeted impressions. Select additional settings for this report. You can add editors or schedule the report to run at a future date. Select scheduling criteria to generate a report on a recurrent basis, then select run. You'll then see your key value report. It will list the type of key values that you have active and show the ad server impressions and ad server targeted impressions per value. You can use this report to then understand which key values perform the best and add in more granular values if needed. Thank you for watching this video on how you can report on key values in Google Ad Manager. This completes our training series on managing key values. If you haven't watched the other videos in the series, check them out in the description box below. Do give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more great content. See you soon.